So welcome back to more of Tales Symphonia. Since we got all that and then some, I think we ought to pay Rodyle a visit. Yeah, you see why I put her in the party. Her and Regal, as well as my...
Die!
Now, settle down. Have a look at the projector. I've got a special underwater show for you.
And you're wondering why I have it in English? Well, that's how I actually played the game. When it first came out, I played in English. So therefore, even though this is the PS3 version, the PS3 port, I played the GameCube port originally. So I'm playing two ports at the same time. That's the plan. Yes.
Who cares about the lives of pathetic, inferior beings? The mannequin will be completed once I get the Crucius crystal. With Thor's hammer in my possession, Yggdrasil and Crucius will beg for my mercy. Even that eyesore of a tower will fall before my cannon.
Good lord, man.
What do you hope to accomplish by destroying the Tower of Salvation?
That's nothing you lower life forms need to concern yourselves with. The Crucius Crystal is finally mine!
Oh yeah, he finally snapped.
Now, let's see. I think I'll test its power first by equipping it on myself.
Oh, you isn't. Yeah. You isn't.
Getting ready.
You isn't. Nun. Yeah, you is a nun. Well. Rodyle! Yeah, 35,000. And we bring you down like the bitch that you is. Really? So,
Ow.
Game. Thank you! Need to fall back. Thank you! I know you got that big ass blade, but that's still on me. Oh, crap. Stop! To give you a hand. Skills all over the place. So we got max HP increase. Chris Hayes as well. She learns Purgatory Seal. Rio discovers the compound X skill. So does Persea. And Rain. Sir.
No, he's activated the self-destruct system. Rota warned us not to destroy this place.
Damn it! We have to stop it!
Impossible. The only one among us who could handle this machinery is Rain.
Most Tethyalans don't really study the details of Magi technology very much.
Professor!
I know, but I can't do this by myself.
What perfect
timing. We'll take over from here. The rest of you, go and escape through the hatch over there.
Rhoda, you're okay!
There'll be plenty of time for chit-chat later. Leave now. You'll only get in our way.
Okay.
Okay.
That's everyone.
Oh no! We've got to open that door!
It's no use! Ugh, it won't budge!
They knew the job was dangerous when they took it.
Move.
Rhoda did this on purpose. They knew the water was coming and locked it from the inside.
Why would they do that?
If the door opens, this area will be flooded as well. And as you can see, the ceiling is covered by a dome. There's nowhere for the water to escape.
They did it to save us?
No! We have to do something!
Like what?
Damn it! Isn't there anything we can do?
You stopped the self-destruct system.
Rhoda! Open the door! If we destroy the dome overhead!
Our goal was to modify each ranch's mana reactor in order to fire mana at the Great Seed.
Now that we've finished reprogramming this control room,
they're doing it the ninja way.
We need you to get the message to you that we have succeeded.
Tell him yourself! Open the door now!
You fool, I can't do that.
We pray for your success in regenerating the world.
Please see to it that Martel is finally allowed her eternal sleep. For you and sake as well.
And as you say, there they go.
No!
Man.
Everyone, behind you.
Oh, lovely.
They look like transport dragons. Their cages probably opened when the self-destruct system was activated.
Look out! Here they come!
Damn it!
50% output should be sufficient.
Baby dragon monster. So these baby dragons are 8,000 HP up top. And they fall down so easily.
Mess
woman.
I have to agree with that.
Damn,
they're tough. 30,000 HP, come on now.
If we lose, we'll never be able to pass on Rhoda's message. Mythos!
Zamfir, master of the pan flute.
Was that a summon spirit?
Well, it certainly wasn't a Pokemon.
Genus Ring, everybody! That's Mythos' voice.
What's Mythos doing here?
Let's worry about the how and why later.
True.
All right.
Mythos, it's really you. But what was that attack just now?
Oh, that was a dragon dropping shit.
And how did you get a Riard?
I'm sorry. I was worried about all of you and I just couldn't stay behind. So I asked the Renegades to let me borrow a Riard.
Oh, by the way, that was a bird just dropping a deuce on.
But what was that powerful attack?
I told you, it was dropping a deuce.
That was, actually, I don't know either. When I heard the flute, I tried my best to get inside. So I just started blasting the dome with fireballs. Then all of a sudden, a golden sparkling bird appeared and helped me.
And it dropped the deuce.
Golden sparkling bird. Could it be Aska? It can't be. Why would a summon spirit? What do you mean?
Do you think Janus called Aska when he played the flute?
Mythos's flute?
I wonder. We'll need to investigate the flute itself to find out the truth.
Why?
But shouldn't you all rest first? Let's head back to Pomacosa.
I agree.
I must apologize to Neil. I left without telling him.
All right. It's not like we'll figure anything out by dwelling about it here. Let's head back.
Yeah.
Thank you, Mythos. We owe you our lives. I didn't realize how amazing you are.
Not at all.
I'm so happy we're friends.
Yes, me too.
Everyone, you're back! Yeah, but barely. Neil, I'm sorry for leaving without telling you. I'm so relieved you're safe. I was so worried about you. As long as you're safe, that's all that matters. You can relax. The Palma Costa Ranch is not operational. I see. That's good to hear. So what are you going to do now? Well, we need to continue the world regeneration journey, right, Colette?
Yes, but we're working hard on it.
I'm sure you are. We're all counting on you, Chosen One.
Oh, yeah. I need to give Mephos back his flute.
Oh, no!
It's broken.
I'm so sorry. I know how important it was.
No, it's alright.
The flute may be broken, but my memories of my sister are still intact. Mephos, I'm sorry. If I can fix it...
It's alright. It was very old, but thank you. Mephos, does this flute have some kind of special power?
I don't know. But my sister said that it was made from the nut of a tree that became extinct long ago. The nut of an extinct tree. That knowledge may be useful later on. Let's keep it in mind.
So then what now?
We have to tell you about Rodyle.
Yeah,
Yeah, we need to find out if we can use the rares so Meepos can return to Tateala.
Shall we pay a visit to the Renegades then?
Oh yes, of course.
Mike's spheres
are made in human ranches. Yeah, they're made with the lives of people trapped there. Mike's sphere was made from the life of someone in this world too. Probably. I think there's something wrong with me. What do you mean? I don't seem to feel sorry for those people.
Huh? Then you think it's okay for people to be made into X-spheres?
There must be something wrong with me.
Persea? You're not broken. Okay? You're not broken. Because you're not alone.
You look unhappy, Persea. No, I'm the same as always. Really? I mean... Persea, I'm just like you. What? I'm alone too. I think there's a lot of people in this world like us. Yes.
No, you're wrong! You two have us!
I like you, Meepos, and Persea too. When you're lonely, I want to be with you. Isn't that enough? Genius, thank you. You're right. I have you and the others with me. But I... No, that's right. We're friends. Thank you, Genius.
Okay, so we're gonna have a bit of, a bit of story here, so... No, actually, we're not gonna have a bit of story. We're actually gonna do this. What's best? I couldn't do anything but watch people die right before my eyes. After all I said about not wanting any more victims. In the end, I'm so alone because others sacrificed themselves for me. What am I supposed to do? I'm starting to get all confused again.
I think the only thing you can do is what you think is best.
What I think is best?
I think Bonnie chose the way he believed was best. So let's do the same thing. Find the best way we can. Even if it's painful, I'll help too, okay?
The best way. Yeah, I guess that's all we can do. To go to the Silver Rock base. Yeah, let's do that.
I'll wait here. I want to be alone for a while. Meepos,
No, it's not about the flute. I'm sorry.
All right, it's dangerous, so don't leave this area.
I won't. Then while we're at it, let's return the VR that Meepo's borrowed. What? Oh yes, please do.
You're back.
You know what? Bodas!
He died.
Yes, he asked us to tell you that he completed his mission.
I see. Then we'll activate the dimensional transfer system. You may go between the worlds as you like.
Is that all you have to say? Boda gave his life for the renegades and...
Lloyd, it is not our place to speak.
This guy's been with that Boda for a long time. Nothing we say will make a difference.
Fine.
Oh yes, I almost forgot. Our companion borrowed the Regal from you, so we'll return it to you now.
Borrowed one of our Regals? We haven't.
What's wrong?
It's nothing, I'll take it.
Ewan, I'm sorry.
All of our yards are still in our hangar.
What is going on?
Dimensional transfer using yards. The Regal dimensional transfer capability is now operational. This will allow you to travel between the two worlds at will. I'm going to call it the RDTC. RDTC. Yeah, that's right. I'm just going to call it what it is. RDTC. Flying above the airspace of the Silver or Tefloralla base to procure energy to cross the barrier of space time.
Welcome back. You're going back now, right?
Yeah, we'll take you to Altessa's place.
Thanks. Well, Mephos, have a good time with Altessa. You'll come and visit me, right? Of course!
Take care.
I'll be praying for your success in avenging your sister. Thank you.
Avenging Perseus' sister? What are you talking about?
Oh, that's right. We haven't told Regal about it. Hey, you know, that's not a topic we really need to drag out now, right? What are you talking about, Celos? This is important. Perseus' sister was killed.
Killed?
Yes, it seems Perseus' younger sister served under a noble named Bryant. But then her master Bryant... He's a monster! How could he kill a child like that?
Sister, it can't be. Perseus, what was your sister's name?
Alicia.
I see. Do you know something about this? I may know who that murderer might be.
Really?
Take me to Altamira. We're gonna do that right now.
Thank you.
Alicia's grave in the Sky Terrace of a company called Lesmerino. I see. Let's go there. Well, it shouldn't take that long because it probably is the only thing of note. Whoa! What happened? The X-Sphere broker, Marley, went inside. Varley, he must pay. Ugh. Let's go on in.
Tell me the password to the inner area of the Toys Valley Mine, now! I don't know anything about it. Wrong answer! How about I tell you instead? Master Regal, what are you doing here? So, the President himself decided to pay a visit. Perfect.
President?
The route to the Toys Valley Mine opens by my voice print and cornea scan. Forcing it open would undoubtedly cause the X-Sphere mine area to collapse. Is that so? In that case, Regal, you're just going to have to come open it for us. I'm going to be out of business if I don't get my hands on some more X-Spheres. I think not. Besides, Rodyle is dead. You don't have anyone to unload huge numbers of X-Spheres on. Are you stupid? I don't need Rodyle. I've got the Pope himself on my side. And there's plenty of people around who'd love to get their hands on some X-Spheres.
That's enough. I cannot forgive you for killing an innocent person.
Kujinawa, you're working with this guy?
Soon, the king will die, and the Pope will take over. And when that happens, I'm going to grind your pathetic Lazareno company into the ground! Are you all right, George?
Yes, Master Regal. Thank you.
Alicia, what do you mean?
Even though that's supposed to be Presea's voice, even though I don't know why it says Lloyd when it should be Presea.
My name is Regal Bryant. I was granted the title of Duke by His Highness, and also the President of the Zareno Company. Although it would seem that the Chosen already knows me.
I saw you at one of the Princess's birthday parties.
Oh yeah. I've forgotten that this guy is actually a member of High Society, too.
He knows people.
That Alicia's killer, Bryant, is...
Well, wait. It can't be... Regal.
Alicia...
Master, I'm so happy to see you again before I disappear.
I'm sorry. Even after death, you still suffer.
It's all right. It's not your fault.
The truth must be told.
Alicia, what do you mean?
There we go.
Alicia and I were in love. But then I, his servant, interfered.
Yes, George, you cough blood.
And forced them apart. Alicia was handed over to Varney. He wanted to use her in an X-Sphere experiment.
was he trying to create Crucius crystals?
It seems so, but the experiment failed. I fulfilled my promise. The mine is yours. Now please, return Alicia to me.
Sure thing, Bob. You can have her. I don't have any use for a failed piece of work like that anyway.
Oh, that line right there, that deserves an ass whipping.
What?
This is Alicia. She wasn't compatible with the X-Fear experiment. Worked just fine on another from her family.
Mr. Regal, please, kill me.
I can't. I could never kill you with my own hands.
It's because I love you that I want you to do it. Mr. Regal killed me in order to save me. It was the only way. Just like marble. I'm so glad I got to see you again, Mian. I have no regrets now. So please, Regal, stop punishing yourself.
Alicia. With my own hands,
disappear very soon, so please don't leave me anything to worry about. You don't need those shackles. You've suffered enough.
I took the life of the one I love. These are the symbol of my crime, as well as my punishment.
You don't need that punishment anymore. Please, Regal.
Genus and I once experienced the same thing you did. And I also imagined what it must have been like for my dad. When my mom turned into a monster and he struck her down, I must have suffered as well.
Your father did the same thing?
That's what I heard. I don't know if the decisions you or my dad made were correct. I don't think my mom would have wanted my dad to punish himself and live the way you have.
Is that true?
Yes, it's just as he says. At least, I don't want you to live like that.
All right, but I will never use these hands as tools of death.
I will use my kicks instead as tools of death.
I swear that to you. To you and to Lloyd. And once we have defeated those who use X-Spheres to toy with people's lives, I shall remove these bonds.
Thank you, Master. Perseia, I think I can finally rest in peace. Please destroy the crystal before I am totally absorbed into the X-Sphere. Why? Can't you stay like you are now? If I stay like this, I will live on forever. An isolated consciousness, unable to even speak, existing for eternity would be true hell.
Perseia, Regal, what do we do?
Please, set her free.
Yes. Goodbye, Alicia. Thank you. Perseia, please forgive Master Regal. Please.
I
I'm sorry I never said anything about this until now. I am a criminal.
We kind of see that.
Master Regal confessed to killing Alicia and went to prison on his own will.
While I was in prison, the Pope promised to arrest Varley in exchange for kidnapping Colette. I believed him and agreed to do it.
But I didn't like it.
So that's why you were after us?
Yes. Please, I ask you to postpone my final judgment until we defeat Crucius and stop them from using X-spheres to toy with people's lives.
Of course.
Of course. We'll work together to defeat them and restore the giant tree.
Are you okay with that, Persea?
We're going to ask you that anyway.
I exist only in the X-sphere. Soon even my consciousness will be gone. The X-sphere killed my body and absorbed my consciousness. You don't need that punishment anymore. Please, Regal.
El Presidente! After all that, yeah. So he changed his title from Battle Artist to El Presidente. Brought to you by the Lizarano Group, making life magnificent from birth to death. Boda and all those other people, and my last time. Time merely marches on, no matter what happens. It flows from the past to the future. But what's important is whether you simply allow yourself to be pulled along, or walk forward with your own will.
I want to walk forward into the future, with my own legs, with my own will. Until now, I simply spent my time drifting along idly.
And I too must change the way I merely drifted through life. For Alicia's sake as well. She continued to try to save me even after death.
Yeah, we can't change the past, but we can change the future. I'll work together with you.
You've my thanks.
Thank you.
Gone to the present time. May I help you?
No, just want to say.
Yeah, let's do that. President's job.
Wow, so Regal's a company president!
If you're the president of Les Reno, then we must have met before. Try and pretend you didn't know me. I'm a criminal. I didn't want to cause difficulty for Les Reno. I'm sorry.
Wow, a company president? You're really important! By the way, what's a president exactly? What are you talking about? A president's a president. He's important.
Yeah, so what does he do?
Come on, tell me, what does he do? I just remember I have something to do.
I have something I have to talk to Colette about.
Hey, what? Come on, what won't you tell me?
It would seem few people actually know what my job is. Like, I'm a president, but what exactly do you do? What exactly does the president do? We are currently running a special promotion for all of our guests. For you or stay here, you'll receive complimentary tickets to the Royal Altamira Theater. Oh, we're going to the rat. Okay.
Theater, huh? It won't kill you, honey.
A little culture might do you silver on barbarian's skin.
Okay, you really need to stop with the barbarian thing.
That performance is nightly, so I enjoyed your show. Such a thing as just saying, oh hey, your friend's a Master Regal. This must be a shop area. Yeah, thought so. Item, store, customized shop. I got to equip my stuff. Ace is high. So we get... Jeez. 1, 2... Not like it's gonna kill anybody. Wild card. Okay, so one of these. Then the last thing we'll do. Let's see what we can customize. And with that, I think that should do for now. So, after all this, yeah, let's drop a save in 34. And what I'm going to do is I'm actually going to stop here, and next time we're gonna get back on the Summon Spirit route. I believe I know where we're going with this. Stay tuned, more of Tales of Symphonia right after this. Thanks for watching.